Hi, I'm Lauren. As humans, we each have our own name, and just like you'd call me Lauren, apparently dolphins also call each other by name. Scientists have found new evidence published in the proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences that these marine animals use name-like whistles to identify and communicate with each other. Past studies have revealed that dolphins used signature whistles as a way to invite other dolphins to play. But what's new here is that when a dolphin hears its signature whistle, it responds like we do when someone calls our name. Researchers came to the conclusion by using the identity whistles of dolphins living near the east coast of Scotland. They played the whistles using underwater speakers. And amazingly, the dolphins called back and in some cases even swam toward the speakers that were playing the sounds. Here's a sample of the interaction. NPR described the findings. It was behavior you might expect if two friends were trying to find each other in a crowd. Dolphins are believed to be incredibly intelligent animals. MRI scans show dolphin brains are big relative to their body size, intricate with a neocortex more highly convoluted than our own, and structured to allow for self-awareness and the processing of what scientists call complex emotions. Researchers believe that the signature whistles the dolphins use are a tool that was developed to help the animals stick together in groups. For Newsy, I'm Lauren.